Angels, my beautiful angels. Hello, Antique. Hello, Elle. Hi, Anahia. Hi, Alexia. What's good, everybody? Hello, Malia. Hello, hello, hello. Everybody, get on in. Hello, Alex. Hi, Wilton. Hi, Dusk. Hello, Olivia. What's good, Nona? Hi, Fallon. Everybody, get on in. Get on in. How's it going, Lauren? Hi, Caitlin. Hello, Food Eater. What's up, Princess? Hello, Riley. Hi, folk. Are you guys excited for Life is Strange? Hello, everybody. How's it going, Jay? How's it going, Lopez? Hi, Jen. What's up, Rats? What's up, Angel? Hi, bad username. What's up, Jiggle? Hi, Dante. Hi, Reyna. You guys excited for Life is Strange today? I'm very, very, very excited. I'm really hoping this is gonna be like a good game because some people were like, I was boring. And I'm like, we already played the other two Life is Stranges. So we gotta play the third, right? So we are about to start that. I'm just gonna shout you guys out until we start Life is Strange. How's it going, Millie? Hi, Small Body. What's up, Angel? Hi, Hot Dogs. What's up, Terrell? Hi, Hio. Hi, Lauren. What's good, Madison? Hello, Angel. Hi, Curry. What's up, Mariah? What's up, Emily? Hi, Sadine. Hi, Dianara. And we got our first sub of the night coming in from Miriam. W's the chat for Miriam, everybody. We see you, Miriam, coming in with our first sub of the night. Big, big W's the chat. Thank you so much, my angel. Are you guys ready to get it popping? Like, should we start? Like, I'm low-key, like, really excited. Because I've never played this game before, so it is going to be a story game. So grab some popcorn, grab a snack, and we got Starlight coming in with a sub. W's the chat for Starlight, everybody. That's what I'm talking about. Thank you so much, Starlight. But yes, guys, today we are playing Life is Strange True Colors, which is going to be a story game. So it's basically like watching a show, except I'm making all the decisions for the show. So it's like a game, except it's a show, but it's a game. So that's what we're gonna be playing. So make yourselves comfortable, grab a snack, grab some popcorn, and we're about to get into it. Yeah, I already got the game loaded up. You start your fall semester, L. Good luck, my beautiful angel. I'm so proud of you. Wait, do you guys also like the new light? Do you like the new light? Because I added like that little like cloud light in the back. Like it's a vibe, right? Yeah, it's a vibe. Okay, so yeah, let me pause the music. And we're about to start Life is Strange, everybody. Hold on, let me turn on the sound. Oh my God, we got Sarang coming in with the sub. W's the chat for Sarang, everybody. Sarang coming in with a gifted sub. I see you, Sarang. Big W's in chat for Sarang, everybody. Thank you so much, my beautiful angel. Okay. Let's get it. Oh, let's turn on the game. Hold up. Game going on right now. Y'all hear that? Hey, y'all hear? Okay, soundtrack. Come on, soundtrack. That's what I'm talking about. Okay, here we go. This is Life is Strange. True Colors, everybody. Okay, here we go. I'm excited. Life is Strange True Colors is a story game based on your player choices. Your actions will determine how the game plays out.
So, Alex, the day's finally here. You've been at the Helping Hands group home for 8 years. We've been through a lot in that time.
We have.
And now you're finally leaving to live with your brother.
My brother, Gabe.
It says here he lives in Haven Springs, Colorado. Is that correct? That's a big move. Do you have any plans as far as school or a job?
My brother said I might pick up a few shifts at the bar he works at.
So you'd be dealing with people?
Maybe.
She's really pretty.
Does your brother know about your issues?
Is that an official interview question, Dr. Lin?
Alex, you know that I care about you. With everything that has happened, I just want what's best for you.
What's her issue?
He doesn't know. No one will once I leave this place.
What's her issues?
I'll just be a normal girl in a normal town.
She's a normal girl in a normal world. This is Life is Strange True Colors, everybody! I'm actually very excited to play this. I've been missing some Life is Strange. Chapter 1, Side A.
Believe it.
Superpower?
She's all grown up. And I missed it.
I can read minds!
I'm a lot taller, huh?
Yeah. Time will do that to you.
I'm a mind reader!
Are you ready to see the town?
I can read his aura. Oh my god.
Hell yeah, let's rock and roll.
Okay.
Me neither. But I love the enthusiasm. Okay, the Black Lantern is just up the street. I mentioned I live above a bar, right?
Even better.
How was the trip? You must be wiped.
I'm good. The drive through the mountains was amazing.
What's up, Susie?
Hey, Alex just got here. Alex, meet Eleanor Lathe, owner of the flower shop.
Not the vegan teacher lady.
Royalty of Haven Springs.
Not Miss Vegan Teacher Lady.
It is so nice to finally meet you. Welcome. Oh. We are so glad to have you, Alex. Gabe told us all about you.
I'm glad to be here.
She gave an art teacher. Okay.
She seems nice.
Yeah, she's great. A little quick on the draw with hugs, though.
Yeah, no shit.
Welcome to Haven.
I love it. I wish I could live here. Like, this is so pretty. Wow. And we got KXX coming in with the sub. W's a chat for KXX, everybody. I see you, KXX. Thank you so much for all your support, my angel. Hope you're having an amazing day. Hope you enjoy the stream. Big, big W's. Wait, it's so pretty here. I would live here in a heartbeat. Like, it's pretty as fuck.
It's nice.
Come on.
Is this the first official stop on the tour?
Absolutely. If you follow me inside, you'll find our prize exhibit. Gabe Chen buys makeup flowers for Angry Girlfriend.
Oh, I can't wait.
It's gotten so-so reviews.
Hey, Gabe.
Riley, meet my sister, Alex.
Damn, you're pretty as fuck.
What's your greatest weakness?
What?
It's for a college interview. We've been debating this one for days.
Gabe insists that I give an honest answer.
It's always better to give an honest answer.
And what's the alternative? Lying?
Not lying, more like strategic half-truthing. Like, I work too hard or I save too many puppies.
She fine as fuck.
I can smell that bullshit a mile away. I've been trying to warn her.
Oh, yeah? What would you do?
I don't know what I would do. Be honest.
I would be honest. It's usually harder, but then you come off as more authentic.
Called it.
Wow. You two are already wonder-twinning your way through town. Seems that way.
Wonder-twinning.
Alex, help me out real quick.
Wonder-twinning.
What do I get for Charlotte? Sunflowers are her favorite, but I read online that Lily of the Valley is great for saying sorry. What do you think?
What do y'all think? What did you do, though? I feel like I need to know what you did, though, in order for like, the apology. Like, what did you do, though?
What, exactly are you apologizing for?
This time around? Maybe the toilet seat?
Girl! Guys, what do you think? The sunflowers or Lily of the Valley? Any, mini, money, mo. My mom told me to pick the very best one, and it is going to be you, Y-O. You. I'll do the lily.
Go with the white bouquet. If you're trying to say sorry.
That
I don't know. I don't think it matters.
And that I will.
You know, if Mac brought me flowers half as often, well, he wouldn't be Mac.
Is it still on and off with you two?
Sort of. More on right now, but wait 5 minutes and ask again.
Put this on my tab?
Yeah.
Are you sure you don't want to just tell Mac about the interview?
No, not yet. I'll handle it.
Okay, your call. We can leave when you're ready.
Sounds good.
Scar.
Might as well have a look around before we leave.
Okay. That's cute.
Mandatory.
She was a fairy.
Enchanted garden.
She was a fairy.
You can make anything pretty if you shove a bouquet inside.
Oh my God, look, it's me. Oh my God. Oh my God, me after I get off stream and put on my nightgown. Oh my God, literally me. And we got Leah's baddie coming in with a sub. W's the chat for Leah's baddie, everybody. Big, big W's the chat. Thank you so much, Lee. Hope you're having an amazing night and very, very grateful for all your support. Birdhouse.
the tiny house movement is really taking off.
Okay, I'm over it. Let's dip. Out of here. Let's fucking dip.
Ready.
Hey, Isaac. What's up, hot dogs? Hi, bad boy Trev. Hi, Nikki.
Thanks. See you soon, Rye.
Bye. She's so fine. Molly Mommy coming in with the sub. There is a chat for Molly Mommy, everybody. The game just started, guys. This is our main character, Alex. I like her hair. It's giving super cuts, low key. But I like Alex. That's our brother, Gabe.
How long
Gabe.
Have you and Charlotte been dating?
About 3 years now, I think.
You must spend a lot of money on bouquets.
She's worth it.
That's my brother right there. He's gonna go get flowers to his girlfriend.
It's getting windy. My feet are fine.
Who the fuck are you? Okay, Shaggy. Come on, Mystery Bus. Yes, Scooby-Doo. What's this?
Wow. Good to know.
Warning. Don't care.
Well, here we are.
And we got Executioner coming in with the sub. W's the chat for Executioner, everybody! I see you, Executioner. Thank you so much for your support, my angel. Okay, hold. Oh, I can wait. I can read his emotions. Hold on. Hold right mouse when the something displays to see the emotions attached to the character. Bitch, I'm a whole ass mind reader.
Step one, patch things up with Charlotte. Step two, Alex and Charlotte become best friends and everyone's happy forever.
Gabe's pretty nervous about making
sure.
Oh,
this is gonna be messy. Oh, this is gonna be messy. She's basically gonna be like a master manipulator. Cause like if you can read what people are thinking, you can literally just control everyone's life around you. Oh, this is about to be messy. Oh, it's about to be messy.
Gabe Chen, flower delivery man.
I know, right? Let me duck in here and smooth everything out. It'll only be a minute. I'll introduce you properly later. Once, you know.
It's no problem, really.
Yes, Miss Supercuts.
It's gonna be longer than a minute.
Who the fuck are you?
Trust me.
Oh, hi there.
Gabe's your brother, right? I'm Ethan. Charlotte's my mom.
Hi, Ethan. I'm Alex. What are you reading?
Ninth Warden.
Wait, so
oh,
his...
She found the Scepter of Serenity
so
yet.
Is that the boy, the brother's girlfriend's son?
Scepter, but I think she'll need the Bangle of Vanishing to get to it.
That's the brother's girlfriend's son, right? Brother's girlfriend's son, yes.
I wanted to turn invisible so bad when I was a kid. Still do sometimes, to be honest.
You can get away with anything if you're invisible. And no one can stop you.
Yeah.
If you like comics, I can show you the one I'm making.
I'd love to see it.
Girl, she don't give a fuck. She said, girl, I don't give a fuck.
You can keep it if you want. I made a bunch of copies to sell in the record store.
This is awesome, Ethan. I can't wait to read it.
Me when I lie.
Are you going camping?
You know the mines?
I know they exist.
There are a bunch of old tunnels all around the mountains. I think I found a way into one.
I mean, I'm not an expert on old mines, but that would scare the crap out of me.
Not y'all saying Daniel. Not y'all saying Daniel.
Aw, man. I shouldn't have told you that.
What did he tell me? I was too busy talking with y'all.
I know we just met, but be careful out there, okay?
You don't need to worry. Really.
Okay, bye.
I think I'll check out that record store. Nice meeting you, Ethan.
Like, okay, bye. I don't know why, like, I don't know what that was for. Not y'all saying Daniel, please stop. Okay. Oh my god, main character moment. Wow. Oh my god, yes, Vinyls. Yes, album games. Come on, Vinyls. Oh my god, me. Me going to buy Vinyls for album games.
This place reminds me of the shop Gabe and I used to go to. He'd save up for weeks from his shitty car wash job just to buy us something to listen to.
Such a vibe.
It's crazy. Here I am, years later, still waiting for my big brother in the record store. Except this time, I'm buying the record.
Aw, look at the kitty.
No way.
Oh my god, Steph! Oh my god, Steph! Oh my god! Oh my god, Steph! Ah! From Life is Strange 1! Oh my god! Oh my god! Unicorn Sandwich or Zombie Paradise. For anyone who does not know who this is the girl from Life is Strange 1. Oh my god, this is fucking Chloe's fucking friend, right, chat? This is Chloe's little bestie, right? And we hated her because she was trying to take my man. Now y'all remember, right? Yeah. She's really pretty, like, oh my gosh. That's so cool how they brought a character from the first game. I love that.
Citizens of Haven Springs, that was the Wednesday with Bomb Squad. Up next, a very special request.
Try to take my girl, try to take my girl! I meant girl, not my man! Oh my god, Rachel, my man! That's what I meant! Oh my god! Man, girl, whatever!
Sorry, the store's actually closed right now. Which is confusing because it's obviously open.
Who are you?
Wait. Are you Alex?
That's me.
Not the hand of the arm!
Gabe's been talking about
that's
you coming
me.
Since...
That's me?
Forever. I'm Ryan.
Hi, Ryan. Nice to meet you.
So, all the way from Portland, huh? What do you think of Haven?
It's cool so far.
I've seen some cool things so far. Like, this record store is amazing.
She's so quirky.
I didn't expect anything like this here.
Yep, it's our cultural landmark for sure.
So, the store is closed, but they opened it just for you? You must be picking up something pretty important.
Yeah, well, you could say that.
An outdoorsman's guide to the calls of common birds. Wow, that's...
different. I'm not gonna say nerdy. I'm not trying to hurt his feelings.
Not what I was expecting at all.
It's a pretty obscure record. The National Park Service gave it 5 stars.
So, you're a...
Colorado State Park Ranger.
It's all coming into focus.
Not well, just saying Luke from The Walking Dead.
I was thinking of getting a gift for Gabe, but I'll figure something else out. I don't even know if he still listens to records.
He does. Charlotte just got him a record player for his birthday. I'm pretty sure he put something on hold.
So you don't work here?
Steph won't mind. It'll be the easiest sale she's ever made. If I could just find the whole list.
Wait, is she not a muffin muncher?
Damn. I know I saw it before.
Is she not a muffin muncher?
Oh, yeah. Any ideas on where to start?
Oh, she's bi.
No idea. Stuff leaves stuff like, all over the place.
Because, like, the way she was looking at Ryan, she like, oh, can you show me around? I love it here. I just got here to this town. I'm Radio Rebel. Like, okay. What is Steph doing? Let's go see Steph.
I love that this town has their own radio station.
How do I talk to Steph? What is she doing? Girl, she fucking air guitar? Air drumming right now? She playing Guitar Hero? You better fuck it up, Steph. Okay. Am I supposed to just like look around? I didn't even know what to do. Let me just look around. What's in here?
Gabe's record is in here. But which one is it?
Wait, let me talk to him again. I literally forgot what to do.
I could have sworn she set it down over here.
Oh, like an album?
Don't get me wrong. Steph's great, but she can be kind of a mess.
I have to find one of his albums that he misplaced. Is it this? Is it that? Hi, Kitty!
Wait. Is that the hold list?
Oh my god. I don't wanna scare Kitty. Move,
don't
bitch.
Freak out. I'm just gonna. Okay, just kidding.
Okay. Okay, Miss Kitty Cat.
I'm surprised you got out of there with both your hands.
Thing is, she's sitting on the hold list.
We could use her toy to lure her away.
Where's her toy at?
If we can find it.
Girl, you don't know where shit is, bro.
Any luck finding that cat toy?
Not yet. So, what's the prediction? What do you think Gabe listens to these days?
Girl, I don't fucking know. Acapella screamo?
I think Gabe's gotten so emo that he doesn't like instruments anymore. Just dudes screaming and crying into the microphone.
Dear God, let's hope not.
Should I read his mind?
There's only one way to find out.
Should I read his mind?
Let's see if we can find that cat toy.
Hold on, let me read his mind. I can't read his mind yet. It won't let me.
Looks like a toy could live here.
What if he exclusively listens to Smash Mouth? Wait for it. Cover bands.
Ugh.
She definitely wanna fuck on him. She definitely trying to fuck on him.
Maybe in the junk box.
Oh. And we have a winner. Good guess.
Thank you, baby.
Be safe out there.
Okay. If I die a horrible cat-related death, tell Gabe I'm sorry.
Here, kitty cat. Come on, kitty. Purr.
Who's the superior mammal now?
Purr. Yes, kitty. She's so cute.
All right.
She's so cute.
Good idea.
Thanks. For a guy who lives in the woods, I'm pretty good at this customer service thing.
Okay, time roll. Okay.
Should have known.
Oh, I got a phone. Wait, I got a phone. Oh, this is my brother. Free drinks tonight at the Black Lantern. We got an iPhone. Oh, we got an Android. I don't even got a fucking iPhone. Not the text being green. Wait, let me look at my text real quick. Are there any other characters from the first games? I don't know who the fuck any of these people are. Gabe, Charlotte, Jason, Ryan. We know Steph though. Steph is from the first game. Is she on Discord? Not the Discord. This ain't even fucking messaging. Okay.
Wait, seriously?
Gabe and I used to listen to records together all the time. We'd forget about the world and rock out for hours.
You gotta tell me what Gabe was like as a kid. Any ammunition you can give me?
dork. Does he want to fuck my brother?
He acted cool, but he was really a big dork.
Like, is he trying to fuck my brother or something? Is he gay?
He was pretending to stage dive and fell off the bed, sprained an ankle. It was funny.
You know, you being here is a game changer in the Gabe embarrassing department.
Like, why is he bringing up my brother so much?
20 even.
DL! DL! So DL. Oh my God, so DL. Literally so DL.
No, no way. I can't believe you're doing this again.
Come on.
Do you have any idea how much time I've put into this?
Oh, she mind reading. Oh, she mind reading.
No. Dude, I can't come over there. I'm working.
Okay, empath. Oh, now Ryan thinks she's a weirdo.
Maybe you'd understand if you ever had.
I can watch the booth if you gotta get out of here.
Hey, hold on a sec. Are you serious?
You have a playlist, right? I think I can handle that.
You're a lifesaver. Oh, no bird calls, though. I'll be there. One sec.
She said, oh, shit. She said, oh, shit, I felt that one.
Organizing a LARP shouldn't be this hard.
Are you okay?
Better now.
Sorry. I was just a little thrown for a moment. Thanks.
You got it.
Oh! She not acting like a muffin muncher.
Somehow I knew I'd find you in here.
Things went well with Charlotte?
Thanks to your help. I can't wait for you guys to meet. I think you'd be great friends.
That's my brother. That's Alex's brother.
My two favorite people in my favorite place. What have you guys been up to?
Checking out the place, bro.
Just looking around. This place is pretty sweet.
Every time I'm in here, it reminds me of you. I'm not surprised you like it. Anyway, I'm glad you two met. Not only is this dude my best friend, he's the best guide to Haven you could ever find.
Y'all fucking.
And this dude hands me the best beers?
Oh, y'all fucking. Oh, y'all definitely fucking. Oh my God, DL. DL.
Mac was in here earlier and,
I'm out of here.
He really wants to talk to you.
I'm out of here.
He knows where to find me. Anyway, my shift starts in 20. Ready to go? Tag along?
I'll catch up. I got a radio show to host.
Girl, his name's not Gabe. His name is Gabe. Gabe.
I should check in. Do you mind?
No, yeah, of course.
What up, Monster Slayer Thanor?
Hey.
1 week to the LARP. You stoked?
Hell yeah.
Attaboy. Yo, we gotta talk road trips next. It's a long drive to Denver.
Are we driving with Steph?
We'll so see. That's his stepson.
She's a GM, so she's got to be in Denver pretty early.
That's his stepson, right?
What are you doing tonight?
Mom says I'm supposed to stay at the Lantern until she gets off work. But I kind of want to hang out at home. Is that okay?
Do you, man. But I'm going to check that homework later tonight, though. Better
Why
be done,
is she looking
Capiche?
Like that?
Capiche. Good to meet you.
Yeah, same. See you around.
She look like she's
so
judging.
Weird seeing you do the dad thing.
Oh, she judging.
Dad thing? No, 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 no. No, no, I'm better than a dad. I'm like dad plus. We trust each other. He tells me stuff he doesn't even tell Char.
Ethan didn't tell Gabe about going to explore the old mine. He trusted me to keep his secret. Should I? Or should I blow his cover?
Oh, Ethan didn't tell me a secret. I don't know. We got Heisen coming in with the sub. W's a chat for Heisen, everybody. I'ma blow the cover. Like, I'm a snitch. I'm in my snitch era.
I should probably tell you something.
Shoot.
Earlier when Ethan and I were talking, he mentioned exploring some old mine.
Oh, man.
He seemed like he knew what he was doing, but I thought you'd want to know.
This fucking kid. I'm going to tell Charlotte. Just give me a sec. Ooh, Ethan's in trouble.
Really?
We'll see. I appreciate you telling me. You did the right thing.
Period.
What do you say we get you settled in?
Let's do it. I've been backpacking this whole fucking day. Like, damn, heavy ass fucking backpack. Come on. And we got Emmy coming in with the gifted sub. W's the chat for Emmy, everybody. I see you, Emmy, my angel. So, thank you for all your support.
This is what a mining town looks like. Thought there'd be more guys in overalls running around.
With soot all over their faces?
Exactly. What do they mine here, though?
Used to be silver back in the day.
And now?
Uranium. They blow these big holes in the mountains and sell it off to nuclear power plants.
Oh.
Yeah. We'll actually be able to hear a blast later tonight. It's pretty intense.
Sounds like it.
Look who it is. Jed. Hey, got someone I want you to meet. What? Alex, this is my buddy Jed.
Buddy hell, will you listen to this horse shit? His boss, he means.
You own the Black Lantern.
For the last 12 years or so. It's good to meet you, Alex. Heard a hell of a lot about you.
Yes, Abraham Lincoln.
Only bad stuff. Mostly lies.
Come on, Abraham Lincoln.
Full of shit. You know that? He just about wet himself waiting for you to get here.
And we have Raina coming in with the sub. W's the chat for Raina, everybody. Come on, Mr. Lincoln. Yes, Nicole. Yes, come on the coin. Oh, wait, is Abraham Lincoln on the penny? Whatever. Yes, Uncle Sam.
I was excited to see him, too. Guess we're an almost wet-yourself kind of family.
Ha! I like her.
Yeah, she's okay, I guess. We're heading in. You coming?
In a minute. Supposed to meet Eleanor to talk spring festival decorations. He tell you about the festival yet?
Not in detail.
I'll fill you in later. You do not want to get this guy started.
I'm loquacious, goddammit. It's charming. Oh, before you leave, word of warning. Max got that old bug up his ass again.
So I've heard.
Yeah, so just, you know, eyes open. Anyway, you guys go settle. Alex, pleasure.
All mine, Jed.
Let's get it. Come on, Santa Claus.
So, spring festival equals mountain prom.
It's a lot cooler than it sounds.
Not possible. I'm picturing some straight up Wicker Man shit.
Oh, you've been before.
I'm loving the town though, like it's so peaceful. It's like a breath of fresh air. Who said Ulysses S. Grant? Y'all are so unserious. Who said Quaker Oats? Y'all need to shut the fuck up. Y'all need to shut the fuck up. Oh my God. Okay.
Shit, man.
Dope room. Wow, a vibe. Got some money. Okay.
This is all yours?
Don't sound so surprised.
Okay. It's really nice.
When you said that you had a nice place, I was picturing small but homey.
Well then, welcome to my crib.
Yes, a TV cribs.
Seriously, this is great.
And the best part is, it's actually yours. I'm mostly staying at Charlotte's now.
Oh, pussy whipped.
What exactly do you mean, this is mine?
It's this thing where people have places they live.
It is giving iCarly. It is giving iCarly.
I want you to have a fresh start here.
Gabe. Thank you.
Aww.
You got it. Just promise me you don't throw too many keggers that end in surprise fires. And Jed will kill me if that happens again.
Sure thing.
Main character moment.
Didn't we already do the whole staring at me thing?
It's just... you look a lot like how I imagined you'd be.
Yeah?
Do I look how you expected?
I don't fucking know. It's been like, what, 8 years, Chad? You're still you.
You haven't really changed.
Really?
You still look 15.
Not Spencer and Carly.
I mean, obviously you're like a man, dude. But you still have the same facial expressions and stuff. You're still you.
Thanks.
Which is good, because if you weren't still you, you have to give your gift to someone else.
Wait, what?
Y'all's comments are killing me. Like, y'all's comments are genuinely killing me right now.
Surprise.
Oh my God.
Wait, is this? This is the album I requested.
I know, I'm good.
I was gonna get this for you.
Well, I got it for you first, so I get the credit.
Yes, Lemonade Mouth. Come on, Lemonade Mouth.
Oh, no. Stop that.
I can't. It's too late.
What even is that? You're way off tempo.
You just gotta let the beat flow through you.
Oh my God.
Your turn.
Fine.
She's really good. Oh my God. Oh my God. Emmy, thank you so much for your sub.
Just give me a sec. Yeah.
Oh. Who the fuck are you?
Hey, Mac. Can I help you?
Something's wrong.
Oh, no.
I read Riley's phone. I know you've been meeting with her behind my back.
It's not what you think, Mac.
Because I thought you were fucking my girlfriend!
Dude, I promise, you've got it all wrong.
Tell me why I shouldn't kick your ass right now!
No. No, 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 not here. No, no, not here!
It's not my place, man.
You really need to talk to your girlfriend.
I'm talking to you!
She empath! She can feel his emotion!
No!
Stay
walk.
Away from her!
Away from him!
Go crazy, go stupid! Go crazy, go stupid! Go crazy, go stupid! Damn! Oh my god!
Alex, stop! Stop!
Oh!
Gabe, I didn't.
It's okay.
Oh! Oh!
Your sister's fucking psycho! You could both go fuck yourselves!
I'm Radio Rebel!
I'm so sorry!
Don't worry about it!
Damn. Girl, you went crazy! I know you can read minds and shit, but damn, you didn't gotta do all that! What you doing, Alex? Damn! Oh, awkward.
Wait, Alex, it's fine.
Awkward.
I gotta go stop my shift.
You just knocked the fuck out your own brother, damn. Not the broom. The broom is me. The broom on the floor is literally me. Oh my god, literally me. That was awkward. And we got Emmy coming in with the sub. WZ chat for Emmy, everybody. So for anyone who's confused, she can basically like read minds and like feel other people's emotions. So when the dude like came storming in like mad as fuck, she like felt his emotion. So that's like her superpower basically, is like she can read minds and like get into people's heads and shit.
I'm okay.
Oh, main character moment. Someone said she had cancer.
Okay. I'm okay.
Oh my god, that was such a main character moment. She kind of gives me like Debbie Ryan energy. Like she gives me like Radio Rebel. She gives me like Camp Rock.
I guess I might as well unpack.
Who texted me? Who's Ryan? Oh, Ryan's the dude from the store. It was really nice meeting you at the record store. Looking forward to talking more later. Nice meeting you too. Sounds good. There's a guitar. I want to play the guitar. Someone said she is a Cancer. Did somebody look up her zodiac sign? Riley's letter.
So Gabe and Riley have been working on her interview, and Mac thought they were sleeping together. This is fucking stupid.
Wait, so was the brother actually cheating or not? Oh, he wasn't cheating.
Alex, do I want to know?
Oh, that's my name.
Guess I kind of gave Gabe the runaround, huh?
Department of Human Services, Child Welfare.
Anita and Eduardo. They were one of the good ones.
He hired Child Protective Services on me?
Wow, Gabe's been looking for me for a while.
Damn. That's tough. Oh, he was helping her. He was like helping, trying to find her. Who's on this?
Broadcasting straight from your local record store.
Who's this?
Looks like Ryan turned my brother into a model citizen.
They are gay! I knew they were little hot dog munchers. DL! Read the emotions from the letter? I thought I did. It was red.
Bri, I'm telling you, his story doesn't add up. He wants you.
He's helping me get into college, baby. You know dudes can do nice things without the expectation of getting laid, right?
A high school dropout? A guy who went to fucking juvie? Wants to be your study buddy? What, out of the goodness of his heart?
Oh my God, Mac, we're friends. There is nothing going on between Gabe and me.
She can read into fucking objects, bro. She can read people's minds through objects? That's crazy. Okay, so yeah, the dude who came storming in thought that Alex's brother was fucking his girlfriend, but she wasn't. He was just trying to help her get into college or some shit. Unpack.
Oh God, Shushu's gonna look so grungy on this nice bed. She's gotten me through some hard times.
Not grungy.
I was hoping we were done with that.
Hi, Matthew, my angel. Nice to see you, Matthew. Hope you're having an amazing night / day, Matthew.
Ethan's really talented.
Someone said read the crack.
But it looks like Mr. John Chin left San Miguel County about 6 months after his arrival.
Yeah, is there like a forwarding address on file?
I'm sorry, sir. That's not information we retain. Thanks again for calling the San Miguel County Clerk's Office. Have a pleasant afternoon.
No. Hey, don't.
Wait, what? Matt Albert said, Esau, I'm drunk and high and I love you. I love you more, my angel. Now you're being crossed. Now you're being crossed on the stream. It's late. I don't know what that meant. Wait, what happened in the crack? Can someone explain what happened in the crack? Huh. I don't know what happened. I guess he kicked his own wall because he got angry or something. But I don't know what like got him mad to kick the wall. Let's read the postcard maybe. Can't read the postcard. Greetings from Mexico.
Looks like we've both had people trying to help us. I'm glad it made a difference for Gabe.
Huh. He definitely kicked the wall. I guess we'll find out context later.
What an honor to be the sister of the Rubber Duck Derby second place finisher.
Not the shade, Alex.
Charlotte made this? Gabe mentioned she was an artist, but I didn't realize he meant, like, professionally. I could never make something so personal.
Rubber Duck Derby is crazy. Rubber Duck Derby is crazy. Okay. Is that... Don't blame the weed. Of course they're potheads.
Huh. I've really changed the art style since I read these. Holy shit. It looks like Gabe actually read this.
Am I supposed to? I think I have to keep unpacking. Let me keep unpacking. Hold up. I'm really curious to see, like, where this story goes. Like, what's about to happen? I don't know. Huh.
I never heard back from Sydney. I hope she's okay.
Hey, Alex, what's up? You still at Helping Hands? Just know I'm going to delete my accounts and lay low for a while. Is this like her ex or something?
At least she cared. More than I can say for most. I really wish those meds had worked.
Meds?
Chelsea. The rare bright spot from my time in the group home.
Oh, these are like, I think these are like her mental therapy friends, mental like wellness, like facility friends. Huh. Oh, is she off her meds now? There's a lot we don't know about Miss Girl. That's a lot of people to keep up with. What's up, Mad Outburst? Oh, we could change? Wait, this is new. Okay, GTA. Loki all ugly as fuck, though. Not the LGBT. Should we put on the LGBT? Maybe we should put on the LGBT. Okay, should we do the Muffin Muncher outfit? Maybe the Muffin Muncher? No. I low-key like this one the most. Like, I like the colors of this one the most. The colors of this one is, like, throwing me off. And this one's ugly as fuck. And so is that one. We're gonna go with this one. This one's, like, the least ugly. Okay. Do I have to keep unpacking? Keep unpacking.
Crazy how much we've changed.
Oh, why the parents cut off? What happened to the parents? I swear, in each and every one of these Life is Strange games, there's always like something going on with the parents. Like, where the parents at?
No way. Guess Gabe didn't cut out our parents. How mature. Look at them. Mom's healthy. Dad's only kind of an asshole.
It's always the dad. Oh, brother. I wonder what happened. Not blocking him. Oh, shade. We will be playing a scary game on TikTok Live later. Yes, we will.
My journal. Time to add my latest meltdown.
And we have Anderson coming in with the sub. W's in chat for Anderson, everybody. Hey. Thank you so much, Anderson, for all your support. Hope you're having an amazing night. Okay. So, I guess this is all my, like, notes. It all started with a knock. I think I felt something off before Gabe even opened the door. Like something was slipping under the frame. She's writing out like all like the, all the like emotions she's like feeling from other people. Cause she's like an empath. But like not like, she's like an empath on crack. Like she could fucking like deadass like feel people's like energy. Like if somebody like punches somebody, like she feels it too. Which is like crazy. If I had that superpower, girl, I would literally, I would not leave the fucking house. I would not leave the fucking house, girl.
Ugh. I'll finish this later.
Oh, what's that? Drugs? Not la guitarra. Okay, la guitarra. Alex, here's a little something.
No fucking way.
Can I play? Here's a little something to say. Welcome home. Can't wait to hear you shred. Oh my God, let me shred it up. Someone said I'm watching this while working out, trying to get a fat ass. You go. You get that ass. You do those fucking squats, and you better squeeze. That's how you build the booty. You gotta squeeze, okay? Like here, I'll do, like, squeeze. Okay, squeeze, you got it, girl. I see you, girl. You better fuck it up. One, two, three, squeeze! And we got Sarah coming in with the sub. W's a chat for Sarah, everybody.
Well, Alex, you just went nuts and beat the shit out of somebody in front of your brother. So, how are you feeling right now?
Wow, she exudes very, like, I am trying to be the main character. Like, everyone else is so unimportant. Like, I just have superpowers. Not creep! Look you in the eyes. You're just like an angel. Come on. Your skin makes me cry. Flow like a feather in a beautiful world. I wish I was special. Come on. You're so very special. But I'm a creep. I'm a weed. What the hell am I doing here? I don't belong here. Don't care if it hurts.
Whatever makes you happy.
This is my song. Whatever you want. This is my song.
You're so very special.
I wish I was special. Come on, Radio Rebel.
I'm a creep.
Oh, main character moment.
I'm a weirdo.
Oh my god, this is like me in my room when I think I can sing and like no one's watching me. Oh my god, literally me when no one's home, like when I was like 10, thinking I was gonna be like a singer. Like literally me.
I don't belong here.
Okay, Halsey at the mall. You better fuck it up. W, Alex.
You and your damn surprises, Gabe.
Shake that up. I want more. Like I wasn't done yet. Run it back.
What? Being here is too good to be true. I'm not gonna let anything mess it up.
Who said Malzy? Malzy is crazy. Wow, that's crazy.
I should go downstairs and set things right with Gabe.
Okay, let's go to Gabe. Gabe, I'm sorry for punching you. I'm sorry, I'm an empath. It's not my problem. I did recognize Steph from Before the Storm. Yes, I did. We love Steph.
Brian, just forget it.
Stop that. You need to take care of yourself.
Got Mac patched up. Let's take a look at you now.
Wait, I live over a bar?
Yeah, looks pretty nasty right about here.
I live on top of the bar? Wait, that's lit. Okay.
So, it hurts when you breathe?
Alex, you made it.
Hey, Charlotte, girl.
Right? Put some ice on it. I'm sorry you had to see that fight. What a terrible first impression.
Is this the girlfriend?
Dad? I'm taking Gabe to the station.
Is that Gabe's girlfriend?
We need a first aid kit that doesn't predate the discovery of bacteria.
It's fine. I don't need to go.
Ryan knows what he's doing now. You just go with him.
Alex, I'll be back soon, okay?
Tippy!
Okay.
Wait, Tippy. Oh my god, Tippy just subbed. Wait.
And my backup bartender.
One second, Tippy. Like, hold on, Tippy. Tippy just subbed. W's a chat for Tippy, everybody. Oh my god. Tippy! I'm playing Call of Duty with you next week.
It's a falling star?
Yeah.
Or rising.
I love you so much, Tippy.
Depends on the day, I guess. So, what's it doing today?
Whoever doesn't know Tippy is literally the most iconic fucking entertainer of the world. Tippy does like a lot of like trolling, similar to me, basically got inspired by Tippy. So big W's a chat for Tippy. Go follow Tippy. We're going to be playing Call of Duty with Tippy next week for sure. Hey, Tippy, you got Call of Duty? Cause we're going to do some trolling next week. Okay, Tippy? I'm gonna see you next week on Call of Duty. We're gonna fucking tear up all the fucking strags on fucking Call of Duty, okay? I love you. Tippy is the blueprint. Tippy is literally the creator of Daddy Chill. Like, you know, Daddy Chill, like the meme Daddy Chill. Like, literally, Tippy created that. Tippy is the GOAT. W's the chef for Tippy. Hey, Tippy, I'm gonna catch you next week, okay, my angel?
Rising, for sure. First day of my new life.
Oh, good. I'm glad Mac's stupidity didn't ruin everything. I heard Ethan gave you an issue of his comic. He obviously thinks you're really cool.
He's a great kid.
I know literally nothing about kids, but he seems like one of the good ones.
I appreciate that. He's my favorite person. By the way, thanks for telling us about the mine. Ethan's not allowed up there anymore.
Yeah, no problem. I hope you won't be mad at me.
You did the right thing.
Beef pie special. Watch the gravy.
Beef pie?
Too.
Now, Ryan said you're skipping dinner. No starving artists on my watch.
Beef pie?
I do have to get
going. I don't want that fucking shit.
I'm making some pizzas for the spring festival, and they have to be done tonight.
I don't want that fucking shit.
Sorry, I didn't talk longer. Oh, that's okay. So glad you're here, Alex. I'm looking forward to getting to know you.
Yeah. Same.
Hi, Sarah. Love you so much,
Bye.
My angel.
Thanks for supper.
Yep.
I don't want no fucking beef pie, Abraham Lincoln. The fuck? Hello, Cher. Steph! Oh my god! We love Steph. Go talk to Steph. Come on, Muffin Muncher. Go
so
munch the muffin.
I'm short-staffed at the moment.
Go talk to Steph.
He tells me you've worked at a restaurant before. A couple years experience as a server?
Gabe's full of shit. I've never worked in a restaurant before.
Never stops that one.
But I would love the work, if experience isn't an issue.
Want to give it a try?
She said, I need
a
job!
Busy right now, and we keep it informal around here.
Okay.
Thank you, Mr. Thanks. Quaker Oats.
All right. So, we have a few folks that need checking on. Ducky and Diane over there.
Gotcha.
Steph over here.
Steph!
There's a table in the back that needs clearing also. You can give the food orders to me, and I'll handle anyone here at the bar. All right?
Gotcha.
Got it.
Got you, Abe.
It's really nice to have you here, Alex.
There's no Thanks. Problem, Lincoln. Okay, let's serve.
Let's see how this goes.
I'm a server.
What happens in the service?
All I do is know how to serve, guys. Okay, what's up? What's up, Ducky and Diane? What y'all need?
Can I get you two anything?
Miss Chen, here at last to relieve our suspense.
Hi.
I am Reginald McAllister III, Ducky to friends, former entrepreneur, now retired. And this young woman is Diane.
Hey there. Nice to meet you. I didn't realize that...
That we all knew you were coming? Yes. Gabe is generous with both friendship and information.
Is he a sugar daddy?
You're from Portland, right? I moved here from D.C. 6 months ago. How are you finding the small town thing?
Is she a sugar daddy? And we got Natalie coming in with the sub. Natalie, my angel. W's the chat for Natalie, everybody. I see you, Natalie. Big, big W's for Natalie. Thank you so much for all your support, my beautiful angel. Hope you're having an amazing night.
I didn't really know what to expect, but it's kind of perfect. It feels like a home.
I know. I really thought I would hate it. Then I saw the mountains, met some people, and now I'm never leaving.
Diane is a geologist, recently working as a process manager for Typhon Mining.
I'm glad there's another newbie around here, too.
Can I get you anything?
Oh, yeah, we're super hungry. I'd love a pie special with fries.
Cheeseburger with mushrooms and my usual to drink. Jed will know what to do.
All right, I'll go put that order in.
Thanks.
Okay, Santa. I got you, Santa. Oh, should I read his emotions? Let me read his emotions real quick. Why he mad? Why he mad?
Damn boys, always fighting. Time to grow up.
Should have seen Gabe go at it with Dad.
Who's fighting?
He's come a long way.
Who he mad at?
Oh, good.
And she's sad. Yeah, she reads minds, so she's a mind reader, y'all. And I don't know what the fuck you're looking at. Yeah, you better turn your fucking head real fucking quick. I don't know who the fuck you're fucking looking at. Don't fucking look at my fucking Supercuts haircut. Fucking chew off the fucking side of your fucking face.
Still want to hit the trails later this week?
Where's Steph at? Oh!
Shit. Now Mac's scared.
Oh.
At least he's not freaking out anymore. He won't make me lose control.
Yeah, you think about what you've done. Got your fucking ass beat. Where's Steph at? I just want to go see my girl. Where's my girl Steph? Steph? Oh my god, hi future girlfriend.
That looks radioactive. Alex, right? I'm Steph. Hey. Just seeing if you need food or anything.
Oh no, I'm good. Thanks though. Sorry I couldn't hang out at the record store. I've got some time now though if you want to chat.
Oh! Oh, let's flirt! Yes, let's flirt! And we got Kendall's Alive coming in with the sub. W's a chat for Kendall's Alive, everybody. I see you, Kendall, my beautiful angel. Thank you for all your support. Big, big W's in the chat. Okay, guys, I know the switch up is crazy. Yes, I was mad at Steph when we played the first game because she was trying to fuck my girlfriend, but it's okay. This is a new game now. I actually like Steph in this game because she's not trying to fuck my girlfriend. She's trying to fuck me. So that's why I switched up, okay? Yes, this is the character from the first game, but I like her now. Okay, I like her now. I did not like her in the first game. I like her now. Yes, I switched up. And what about it? And what about it?
Is that your shot? What is that?
The fuck is
this
that?
This is bedazzled kiwi schnapps. No one's ever ordered it, so Gabe's trying to get rid of it with the jukebox game.
What's a jukebox game?
It's like a short version of 20 questions, where you're trying to guess a song, guess wrong. You have to take the shot.
Let's do it.
Ryan and I were going to play. You want to take his place?
Yes! Wait, guys, should I fuck on Ryan or fuck on Steph? I don't know. I don't know which one to fuck on. Ryan was the guy from the vinyl store. Someone said, can I do a two-for-one deal? ¿Por qué no los dos? I'm going to sit down with Steph. Let's give Steph a chance first.
Dude, you're on.
Yes. So, I'll pick a song. You have 5 yes or no questions before you have to guess it.
Okay.
She's so pretty, though. Like, she's mad pretty.
Got one. Jukebox is all yours.
Someone said you're supposed to be working, babe.
So, what do you want to ask me?
I should flip through these and see what might be good to ask.
I have to ask her?
Does the band name have a person's name in it?
Nope.
Oh, okay. I have to guess the album. I have to guess the album that she's like talking about?
Are there people on the cover?
No.
So yeah,
no.
Is it a rat?
Why do you like this song?
So, I guess we're breaking the yes or no questions only rule.
Can you handle it?
So, why do I like this song? The lyrics crack me up. Even the title's pretty goofy. Reminds me of fun times, I guess.
Goofy title, you say?
You've got two questions left.
Is there an animal on the cover art?
No animals.
No animals or no people.
Bad. Some of these are really cute.
I know, right?
So it's
not. Last question.
So it's no.
Yeah,
no
right,
animals? No animals or no people. So that means it gotta be like this.
Is the band name on the cover?
Yep. That's your five. Ready to guess?
Yeah. Let me look through one last time.
Well, which
Here's
album?
What I know. The band name doesn't have a person's name in it. No animals on the cover.
This one.
No people on the cover.
It's this one.
The band name is on the cover.
It's this one.
The title's kind of goofy.
It's this one,
Think
right?
That's enough to figure it out.
We'll see.
Yup, it is this one. And we got What in Banana Nation coming in with the sub. W's the chat for What in Banana Nation, everybody. And also, stop telling me I'm gonna lose my job. I'm doing just fine. Everyone got their food, okay? The job is not being lost. Okay, it's my first day out here. It's my initiation day, okay? I'm not getting fired. Like, damn. E-girls are pretty coming in with the sub. W's a chat for E-girls are pretty. Did I get it right?
Uh-huh. Nice one.
I got it right. I got it right, W.
Guess I'm drinking.
Take that shot. Take that fucking shot, Steph. I have to put the orders in. Oh my God, I didn't put the orders in. Oh my God, Santa's gonna kill me.
Thanks for playing.
Oh my God, Santa's gonna kill me.
I'm really glad we did.
Me too.
Are you sure I didn't put it in? Okay, back to work, I'll BRB.
I should get back to work.
Okay.
Oh my God, I totally forgot.
I got written up for-
How do I place the order?
I have some advice.
Hey, Jed.
Yeah.
I've got an order from Ducky and Diane.
Oh, they're gonna kill me. Oh my God, Ducky's gonna kill me. He wanted a burger with mushrooms, right, chat? No, cheese. What was it? A burger with mushrooms or a cheeseburger with mushrooms? I don't know. Cheeseburger with mushroom.
One cheeseburger with mushrooms.
Uh-huh, and?
The pie special with fries. Pie special with fries, I remember her saying that. Right? I'm pretty sure I remember her saying that.
One pie special with fries.
Oh my God, I'm so bad at my job, getting fired.
Ducky asked for his usual?
Yeah, he did.
Yeah, he's fond of a particular rye whiskey. I keep a personal bottle for him.
Oh, I'm so getting fired.
Oh, that's odd. I don't see it. Oh, now wait. I bet Ducky took that bottle upstairs last night. Yeah, he and Gabe went on carousing long after closing.
I swear it was hamburger.
Yeah.
Was it not a hamburger?
Serves him right if you ask me. But feel free to go upstairs and look for it. I'm sure he'd be grateful.
I think I got the order wrong.
Oh, if you can't find it, Deputy Pike was with them. Might have some idea. He's usually in here around now. Probably arriving soon.
Whatever. I'm pretty sure it was hamburger. Whatever.
There must be something around the Black Lantern that can help me find Ducky's prized whiskey.
We gotta find the whiskey now. We gotta find Santa's whiskey. He's not gonna give me a tip. I'm gonna get my ass fired.
Right. Let's see if I can find Ducky's whiskey up here.
Oh my God. Not taking the restaurant alcohol to your apartment. That's so unprofessional. Like, that's mad unprofessional. I don't even see here. Oh my God. Oh, I found it. Is it this? Oh, it's on the couch?
Nope. Nothing.
Okay, let's go to the couch. Is that it? Oh, under the couch? In the couch. Oh, is that it?
Ha!
Gotcha, bitch. W.
Got it, yes, bitches!
Chocolate vanilla swirl with
cookie crunch, please!
Got it, bitch. And... W. There you go, Santa.
Found this upstairs. In Gabe's couch?
Really?
Must have been a night.
Many thanks, Alex.
My pleasure, Santa.
My pleasure, Ducky. Can I pour you a glass?
No. Allow me.
So is she the sugar baby or nah? Like, I'm confused.
Miss
like
Alex Chen, a most tenacious detective.
To I'm Alex. Drinking on the job?
Cheers.
Oh, I'm drinking on the job. Oh, my manager don't give a fuck then. This low-key a lit job. I got a drink on the job? Okay. I'm pretty sure that is the sugar daddy. I'm pretty sure.
My dad was in the service.
Okay, now what? Someone said read Diana's emotions. She just blew. That means she's sad, right? Okay, inside out.
Haven is nice. Just wish it felt like home.
Hope we both get there soon.
Huh.
Good.
Was that Goofy? Hey, Ducky, you were low-key sounding like Goofy. Where should I go now?
This one's from yesterday.
Oh my God, what the... What the fuck is going on in this fucking town? Okay. What y'all eating? You got fucking peanuts? Peanuts and a beer? Okay, baseball.
It's getting better.
Should I go talk to Mac? Mac, I'm sorry for beating your ass.
Wow. I messed Mac up pretty good.
I'm sorry for beating your ass up. You low-key deserved it, though. You were trying to fucking beat up my brother. And you got your shit rocked, so... Don't try it again, Mac. Don't fucking look at me. He's in his timeout corner.
I have some advice.
Okay, is the food ready?
Glad you could fill in today.
No problem.
Glad you could fill in today.
No problem.
Venison and leek pie. I need to try that.
Ugh, I don't need to try that. Shit sounds fucking scary. I don't know where the fuck. Someone said clear the table.
There you have it.
More orders? Well, I can't take her order.
Miss Chen.
Sarah, go study. What you doing? You have to clear the bottles by Mac.
Jen okay. Mentioned a table in the back.
Oh, these bottles.
Holy shit.
Can I talk to you real quick?
What do you want?
What do you want?
Listen, what happened upstairs was fucked up, right? From both of us.
What's your point?
Where are you going with this?
Look, Riley's headed over here. She's pretty heated. I don't think it helps to recap all the gory details, you know?
Oh, you want me to lie?
So you're saying you want me to lie to cover your ass?
No. No, just, like, let me handle it.
Bye-bye.
Look, she's gonna break up with me otherwise.
Don't care.
We've been together 4 years. She is the best thing that's ever happened to me.
Da-da-da-da-da-da. Don't care.
So please, help me out.
I don't know, man.
Shit.
What the fuck is wrong with you? Oh my god. Look at your face.
No, it's okay.
Don't even. What were you thinking? Where's Gabe?
Oh? Oh?
Why do you give a shit?
Oh?
Because my boyfriend just got into a fight with him. I swear. This is it. You better have a good explanation or we're done.
Oh?
It's not my fault. I just wanted to talk to the guy.
About what?
About you! About why you guys are meeting behind my back.
Should I tell him?
So how did the fight happen?
Should I tell her?
The bastard sucker punched me.
Oh!
Okay, not exactly sucker punched, but he definitely started it.
Oh, God. Were you there, too?
Ooh! Do we call out Max bullshit or avoid further trouble? Low-key, girl, I think you need a better boyfriend. Because this man is insecure as fuck, thinking that you're cheating on him and you're not. Low-key, I'm going to just call out his bullshit. Men need their bullshit being called out on. The fuck?
Yeah, I was there. Max telling you a whole lot of bullshit. You know what? That doesn't even surprise me anymore. So what really happened?
Riley.
Mac barged in, accused Gabe of sleeping with you, sucker punched him, and then kicked him while he was down.
Riley, listen.
What happened to Mac's face? I did that.
Oh!
Well, good. It sounds like he deserved it.
Oh!
Thanks for telling me the truth, Alex.
Damn, you just lost a baddie!
Are we okay?
Are you fucking serious? I'm so embarrassed by you right now.
But are we still together?
What do you think, you fucking idiot? No.
Oh! I'm...
Alex Chen? Assaulting Mac Loudon on your first day here, huh? I'm Jason Pike, the deputy sheriff. I'm gonna have to take you in for questioning.
Not 12!
Mac assaulted Gabe. He's the one you want.
Not 12!
Your face. You should see your face. Oh, jeez. No, I'm only kidding. Nobody's in trouble here. Gabe and I just like to prank each
no
other.
No one's laughing, boy. No one's fucking laughing, boy.
I've never been pranked by a cop before.
Girl.
You definitely got me.
Thanks
Girl
for being a
fucking
good sport.
Bye.
Can I buy you a drink?
Maybe. I'm working right now.
Well, I'll be at the bar. You want one, you just come by, okay?
Like, he really thought he ate that. He really thought he ate that. Like, oh my god, what a waste of my fucking time. I'm so sorry, he still don't got his cheeseburger. This man still don't got his fucking cheeseburger.
Damn boys, always fighting. Time to grow up.
Now what? And we got Anthony222 coming in with the sub. That was a chat for Anthony222, everybody. Thank you so much for our support, Anthony. Hope you're having an amazing, amazing night.
It's getting better for sure.
W's? W's? Coupons
W's? For weed? What a time to be alive.
Okay, yes, yes, dispensary. Oh my god, yes, dispensary. What's this? You gotta order their food, babe? I already ordered it. I literally already ordered it. Someone said drink with the cop.
Hey, Alex.
I'm ready to take you up on that drink.
All right. Wait, hey, Jed, can we get,
Thanks.
And keep it quick. She's on the clock.
That's crazy. Loki, give me this job.
You know?
That's a vibe.
Your brother's been talking about you getting here for months.
I'm starting to get the sense.
I even remember exactly the day he found your number. He was telling everybody in this place.
Really?
Yeah. Pretty heartwarming stuff.
Well, I've got to get back to work.
Later, Alex.
Okay. So now what?
I have some advice.
Ducky still don't got his food. Do I have to talk to him now?
Are you finished up with everything you want to do?
Yeah.
Yeah, I took care of everything you mentioned. Is there anything else you'd like me to do?
Nah, the boys should be back soon. Well, speak of the devil.
Here comes the bottoms. The bottom and the top.
How you feeling?
The not DLs.
Not awful.
I got Alex covering for you.
For real?
DL!
We need to talk. I'll be on the rooftop, okay?
DL.
Okay.
I think that's enough for today. You did great work. You'll be a damn fine addition to our team.
He still didn't even get his cheeseburger.
You can't keep an injured man waiting. You better go upstairs.
Okay, sure.
Thanks.
We'll see you tomorrow.
Okay. Time to talk to Gabe.
Period. Hi, Professor. Hi, Simona. Hi, Anthony. Walking Dead is on Monday, Anthony. Pretty. Oh my god, so pretty. Yes, golden hour. Such a vibe. Wow. Loki, I would live here in a heartbeat. This is cute as fuck. Silent treatment? Oh?
Are you giving me the silent treatment?
This is awkward. I mean, I just accidentally punched you, bro. It's not D. Like, I was mad. Knocked you the fuck out. Like,
well, Gabe, I'm really sorry.
Oh? More alcohol? How much am I drinking in this game? Oh my god. Jeez.
What?
Drink up.
Do you have a cooler under there?
I like to hide beers around the house. Because, well, you never know.
Okay, alcoholic?
Never know what?
You just never know.
Yes, so, alcoholism.
Need a manager for your underground cage fighting career?
Gabe, I'm really sorry.
How many bones have you broken? Like, on other people?
Dude, I'm so sorry. I didn't mean to hurt you.
Don't apologize. I'm fine. Now that we're talking about it, guess I never realized
that I'm crazy?
That I'm a crazy person?
No, come on.
I'm off my rocker.
Your life must have been like on your own.
It was fine.
It wasn't fine.
You know, when I pulled you off the Mac and you hit me, I was angry. Then I thought about how you took him apart. Like you've done it before.
I fought a lot.
Kids in foster care fight a lot. I learned how to defend myself.
I'd say.
This is quiet as fuck. Can y'all say something?
I can tell there's something going on with you. Something troubling you.
Oh?
Maybe it's time you open up.
I want to talk to Gabe, but what can I even say right now to explain what happened with Mac?
Do I tell him about my power? Tell him about my power? Should I? I mean, like, why not? YOLO.
There's something off about me. I know what other people are feeling. I can see these auras around them. And if they feel strongly enough, if they're angry or sad or afraid, I feel it too. And then I lose control.
And this has happened
for a long time.
Uh-huh.
Like Mac. I felt all that anger like it was my own.
I think it was pretty clear that Mac was angry.
It's more than that. He wasn't just angry at you. He's angry at himself. He thinks he's gonna lose Riley.
Did Riley tell you that?
No. No one told me that. I just feel it.
Sure, it's not just, you know.
It's not just in my head, Gabe. I promise. It's not from meds or stress or trauma or whatever. It's real.
Uh-huh.
Can you tell what I'm feeling right now?
I thought I could. You need more beer.
You're feeling like you need a lot more beer.
That's true most of the time.
I don't expect you to believe me. No one does.
So you can actually feel what other people are feeling?
Yeah.
You're like going inside their heart.
Yeah.
I guess I am.
Dude, you have superpowers.
Uh-huh. More like a super curse.
Getting beat up and having no friends? That's a super curse, dude.
Not dude.
Okay. Maybe superpowers is a bit strong. It's just... I have no idea what's going on with people half the time. Charlotte's teaching me how to improve my emotional intelligence, but this is on another level. You can get in there. That's really special.
Broken.
I'm not special, Gabe. I beat the shit out of people. I'm broken.
I'm not saying it's all sunshine and tulips, but you're strong. You could turn this whole thing into something incredible.
I'm broken.
But it doesn't matter what's going on. I'm here for you. Don't forget that.
She's different, guys. She's not like the rest of them. Oh my god. Who wrote this fucking game, bro? Who wrote this fucking game?
So, when were you gonna tell me about the guitar?
Oh shit, you found it. It was supposed to be a huge surprise.
Surprise?
Well, what do you think?
I love the guitar.
I love it. Thank you so much.
Of course. Welcome home.
Thanks.
Oh, hey, dude, what's up?
Oh?
Hey. Is Ethan up here?
Oh?
No, he was heading home. He was, but I haven't seen him in a while.
DL!
You don't think...
Maybe. Fuck, maybe he did.
He went to the mine.
I think he went up to the mountains.
Oh my god.
If he actually did, we need to move. Now.
Let's go.
Go! You're the fucking stepdad! Like, go! What the fuck are you doing? Oh, brother. Oh, brother. I think this is where we're about to get messy. I feel like something about to happen. Oh, brother. The fucking stepson went up to the fucking mountains to go do some shit.
Ethan? Ethan! Come on, pick up.
Hey, Esme.
Alex.
Oh, brother.
This way. Wow. Been a while since I was up here.
How worried should we be?
Should I be, I don't know, freaking out right now?
In my experience, freaking out is almost never advisable. Any luck?
In touch base with the safety team up at the site. We're gonna postpone tonight's blast until we find them.
Oh, at least we're not racing the clock. Hey, you good?
Charlotte's gotta be losing it right now.
She's tough. Always has been. Come on, let's take a look around.
Of course y'all want to take a look around, because you're gay. I know what's been happening.
This kid. Can you imagine the shit we would have caught from Dad if we'd done anything like this?
Hey. We're gonna find him.
Yeah. Yeah, you're right. Hey, thanks again for your help. Could have been a lot worse if you hadn't kept me in the loop.
Of course.
I'm gonna go take a look around. Let me know if you spot any sign of Ethan.
Sure. I can do that. How was Ethan planning to get into the mine?
What the fuck is this?
They were gonna set off charges tonight. Thank God Gabe got a hold of them.
What's going on here? Let's go.
What happened here?
Massive cave-in. Bunch of trapped miners. All nearly died. Jed led the whole team back to the surface.
God.
Yeah, that's the day Foreman Jed became local hero Jed. And then Typhon closed up this site, basically bought Jed the Black Lantern.
Huh. Same logo. Did Ethan base his comic on this place?
Oh.
Okay. Okay. If the wall is an illusion.
So the kid like drew this based on like where he's like going in real life. There's a secret entrance. Huh.
Nothing obvious. Maybe we should...
Notice anything?
No shit.
I'll be damned.
The whole story is about Ethan's character breaking into a monster stronghold deep underground.
Sounds like the mind of me. Does it show where he went?
Not sure. The comic ends with the monster hunter climbing a watchtower, which shows him where to go. There. The silo. I bet that's the tower. That's where he went.
You're a genius.
Yeah. Great find, Alex. Gabe, you want to take a crack at unlocking that gate?
I'm on it.
We should also be able to get to it through the processing building. If we can find a way in.
Let's take a look then.
Huh.
Okay. Ethan based his comic on this place. Maybe I should compare his drawings with other stuff in the area.
Strongholds. I gotta basically find the kid, but I don't know where the kid is at.
I think Thanor went a different way. Too bad nothing like this is in the comics. Thanor could have just plowed through the entrance.
Huh.
Wait, so... did Ethan... Oh, man.
He climbed it! Anyone in?
I think there's like a side door back there.
I don't know. You can guess there might be.
Give me a hand.
Okay.
How the fuck did this kid get all the way up here, bro? How did the kid get up here?
You figured that out from a comic book. I'm gonna try to get the lights on. You try to figure out where Ethan went.
Huh.
Ethan must have come through here. How did he get out?
Girl, how did he get the fuck up here? How the fuck did he get up here?
What? Ugh. Let's hope omens aren't really a thing.
Huh.
Be careful walking around in here.
I don't know where the fuck to go.
So much stuff just left behind.
I hope Alex is right about this comic thing. We're burning minutes here.
I hope so too.
Oh. I think I just saw a rat. I hope it was a rat.
Someone said you can go upstairs.
Me too.
Did I go upstairs?
Any luck?
Nothing yet. Let's keep moving around.
Yes, right here.
Ethan must have gone upstairs. Pretty sure Ethan climbed these stairs.
Let's go. Okay. Let's go. Caution when ascending to- Oh, he definitely went this way.
Not in the comic.
On this way. Here? Conveyor, yeah, he went up here. Yeah. He went this way.
Ethan made the jump from here to the conveyor belt? Oof. Think I'll find another way through.
Well, if he went that way, you better
Looks
go that
like
way
Ethan
too.
Ethan climbed the conveyor belt out to the silo.
Yikes.
Like, if he went that way, shouldn't we?
Maybe there's some way to open the door.
Huh. This door
wasn't in the comic.
I have to open up the door? This game is confusing as hell. It's not that way. It's not this way. Chain hoist.
Heads up. Yeah. Turns out you gotta open it. Who knew?
Will wonders never cease?
So we're good now? How do I go now? This is definitely like a way different vibe from the other Life is Strange games, but I did want to give it a try. I'm not sure if I'll be continuing, but it's definitely way different vibe. Is it just me, Chad? A much different vibe.
Wasn't in the comic.
I'ma keep on playing the first episode though. I'ma keep playing the first episode. Let's see what happens at the end of this episode though.
Wasn't in the comic.
I don't know how the fuck to get up. Let's just keep going. Let's keep going. Cause I feel like the story's gonna pick up. Let's let it breathe for a minute. Hold up. I just don't even know where to go right now.
Nope. Thanor doesn't battle any bed bugs.
Do we go this? Oh, we go here. Okay, let's go. There we go.
What took you so long? You never forget how to break a lock. It's like riding a bike.
Where to next, Alex?
We gotta go up there. Not on a full moon.
Feanor looks out from the watchtower and spots the secret entrance to the stronghold. If we can just... There. That's where he's heading.
That's by the ravine. Shit. Let's go.
What's about to happen? I feel like something bad's about to happen. I don't know.
We close?
Think so.
Ethan! Ethan! Ethan!
What's that? She sees something. Oh, shit.
Ethan!
What are you doing, bro?
Alex! I'm scared!
Like, what are you doing, bro?
Ethan, I'm coming for you, buddy.
Wait. Hold on.
Oh my god.
Ethan? You okay?
Oh my god.
Don't worry, we're gonna get you out of here. Just hang on.
Don't! His fear is so strong. If I get near it...
It's no good. We're too heavy.
What are we gonna do?
What about me?
What are you gonna do?
Are you sure?
Remember how I taught you how to anchor a belay? Awesome. Show me.
Something's about to happen. I don't know what's about to happen, but something's about to happen.
Yeah. Yeah, I'm all right.
You sure? It's okay if you're not.
No, I'm good.
You know, I actually believe you when you say that.
You in love with me?
Alex, can you make eye contact with me?
No.
I'm gonna tie this rope around your waist. The other end is tied around your brother. He'll use that stump as a fulcrum to feed rope your direction.
Oh, something about to happen.
So far.
Oh, something definitely about to happen.
Awesome. You're doing super good. Remember, slow is steady. Steady's fast. Piece of cake.
Piece of cake.
Oh, brother. Oh, brother.
Hang on, Ethan. I'm coming.
Girl!
You got this, Alex.
Go back!
You'll get hurt.
I'm not gonna get hurt, and neither are you.
What if you're wrong?
This is like the worst idea. Like, this does not look like safe.
Real close. Just a little further.
Hey, Ethan. I'm here to help, okay?
No! Get away!
Boy, we gotta go.
Shit. It's too much. I have to get him to chill.
Oh my god.
Out. Ethan, I need you to calm down. Can you breathe for me?
I should never have come out here. I was so stupid.
Okay, well, get over it.
Okay,
it's fine.
Hey, focus. Talk to me. You want to tell me how you got out here?
I was trying to cross to the other side. The log fell.
That's fine. That's okay. Let's talk about what comes next. I'm not gonna let you fall, okay? Did you see me coming down this log? I'm super balanced.
No,
falls.
No. I can hear it down there.
Oh my god. Oh,
you
brother.
What? Doesn't matter. Just gotta get him out of here. We can't stay here, Ethan. We have to.
It'll see me. If I move, it'll see me.
What's gonna see you?
You don't understand.
He's right. I don't. I can't help him if I don't understand what he's afraid of. And the only way to understand is to feel what he's feeling. Oh, fuck. I can't believe this is happening. I can do this. I can do this.
She's gonna fall. Oh! Oh!
Oh my god. What's happening? It's like I'm seeing the world through his eyes.
My warden wouldn't be afraid, but he's just a story. This is real.
Girl,
not just feeling what Ethan feels. I'm seeing the world like he sees it.
I brought all this stuff. None of it will save me. Save me.
I thought I could
hurt the monster, but it's hunting me.
He's not afraid of the fall.
He's afraid of the monster.
He's afraid of...
Oh, shit.
Can't let it see me. Well, close your eyes.
It can't be real. Oh, but it looks pretty fucking real. Hey, I see it too, Ethan. The monster? I see it too.
Who said me when I smoke too much?
And I'm just as scared as you are. But Ethan, we're safe. You know why? It can't see me. Bangle of vanishing, just like my warden.
I thought that was just a story.
Well, some stories are true. Like monsters. So, you're gonna hold my hand, all right?
Oh my god.
As long as you're touching me, you're safe.
Oh my gosh. Abby, what are you doing, Abby? Abby just gifted 25 subs while we're trying to fucking kill this monster. Abby, W's the chat for Abby, everybody.
Don't look down, okay? We'll be done before
Thank
you know
you,
it.
Thank you, my angel. Big W's for Abby, everybody. Come on, let's go. Come on, Abby just gifted 25 subs. Come on, kid. We gotta go. Come on.
not over yet.
Come on!
Oh,
I'll gift a okay. Abby and I will gift you a sub, okay, Keith? Hey, if you just walk with us, I'll give you a sub, okay? I'll give you a sub, okay? Let's go. Come on.
Alex? Yeah, buddy? I'm still really scared.
Come on, bro.
There's nothing to be afraid of. I got you.
But what if you let go?
Bro! Shit. Hurry the fuck up! Oh my god. Imagine if he falls, I would gag. Bitch, if he falls, I would literally gag. Come on.
Do you think the log will break?
Boy! Stop!
Don't worry. I got all the way across before, remember?
It could still break!
Oh my god.
Our emotions are connected.
Oh, brother!
I need to keep him calm.
Come on, bro! If he falls, I swear, Chad. Who said push him? Y'all are going to prison. Y'all are so out of line. Come on. Come on. Come on.
That's it. Come on.
Okay, finally.
Here
you
go.
W.
I got you.
W. Oh my gosh. She gotta faint. She gotta fucking pass out. She said, I feel all y'all's fucking emotions. I'm tired. Today drained me. Oh, why are you giggling? Oh, she's losing it. Oh, she's losing it. Oh, she definitely fucking losing it. Definitely fucking losing it. Oh? Oh? Did the brother just die? That is not the end of the fucking chapter, bro. What? That was not the end of the like, what? No, I'm not no, exit. No, fucking exit. Fucking exit this shit. What? Hold on, hold on. Honestly, guys, I don't know. Like, we need to talk about that. I'm not getting off just yet. I need a little, like, just chatting before I, like, exit this stream. Hold on. Hold on. Let me change the category to just chatting real quick. What the type of fucking ending was that? Who wrote this fucking game, bro? What? I don't know, chat. Because, like, that was so random. Like, that's just how you end the episode? Like, let me run my music. Hold on. Let me turn on my fucking music. I need my musica. I'm so sorry. Oh my god. Please, music, work. Oh my god. Why? Please work. Oh my god. Whoever wrote that game was definitely on something. Definitely some type of drug. I feel like almost like that game was not written by the same people as the other two games. I don't even know how to feel right now. Like, I know life is strange, but like life is not that strange, babe. Like, that was like a bit strange. I'm really kind of sad, guys. Now I kind of see why everyone was kind of like apprehensive about me playing this game. Like, life is too strange. You know, sometimes I feel like life is too strange, and that was too strange for me. It just wasn't giving. Like, it wasn't giving me that, like, Arcadia Bay, like, Max and Chloe, like, it was just a little bit, like, someone was missing. I don't know. Like, it was very Disney Channel. I do have to say that was very Disney Channel, y'all. I don't know if I would, like, I would maybe play this game on my off time, but for my angels, I just don't know if this was, what's the word? I'm trying not to be shady, because, like, you know, like, some people do like this game, but I feel like for me, like, it was a little bit of a, like, it was a slight bit of, like, so, 11-11, make a wish. Okay, I made my wish. Guys, I don't know if I want to finish this game. It was a bit too, like, it wasn't picking up for me. I don't know. I mean, like, I like to keep it real, guys. This has happened before on streams where, like, we try playing a game and it doesn't work. Like, one time, we tried playing this game called Man of Medan. No, not Man of Medan. It was a different one. It was, like, with Ashley Tisdale. And it was, like, about, like, men in the military. And it was, like, a scary game. And I was like, why the fuck are we playing this? And everyone was like, no, literally. I don't know. I feel like it does get better. But I just don't know if I want to continue playing. I don't know. I feel like I could catch a way better vibe on a different game for sure. So maybe we might play a different game tomorrow. I don't know. It still is the weekend, so I might want to do a scary game tomorrow. Let's see what you guys think. I'm curious to see what you guys think, because, you know, you guys are the viewers. So let's see. Y'all feeling this? Okay, wait, answer real quick. Answer real quick, y'all. Answer real quick. I'm just curious what y'all think. Answer the poll real quick. Oh, you guys? Oh, are people feeling it? Abby! Wait, Abby coming in with another 5 gifted. W's the chat for Abby, everybody. Big W's the chat for Abby. Okay, so we got 100. We got 60% of people saying yeah. We got 41% saying hell nah. I don't know, guys. Like, I'm really trying to decide what to do tomorrow. Like, I don't know. Like, I feel like it just wasn't, like, up to my standards. Like, I feel like it was a bit unseasoned. Yeah, like, I don't know. Like, I want to give it a chance. I really do want to give it a chance, guys. But I feel like it was just moving a bit too, like, the flavor wasn't flavoring. Like, it was giving me, like, salt and pepper with, like, a dash of, like, onion powder. I feel like Life is Strange 1 gave me fucking Cajun seasoning. It gave me garlic powder. It gave me turmeric. I feel like this game was giving me a whole bunch of hoopla. Like, I don't know. And Life is Strange 2 was good too. I don't know. Like, I like to keep it a bug, guys. I really do like to keep it a bug. We will definitely be having a fun stream tomorrow. I just, like, I now need to decide what I want to play. I do have some scary games downloaded, but I don't know. What was your favorite Life is Strange game? Because I think mine was definitely 1. I mean, like, 2 was good, but, like, nothing will beat 1. This game was just, it was just a bit, Life is Strange 2 was good. Life is Strange 2 was good though. Natasha, it's your birthday. Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday, dear Natasha. Happy birthday to you. And we got Anna coming in with the sub. W's the chat for Anna, everybody. Wrong sound effect. Oh my God. Thank you so much, Anna, my beautiful angel. Let's see. We could maybe, do you guys wanna, I definitely still, oh my God, Matthew coming in with 10 gifted subs. W's in the chat for Matthew, everybody. Matthew, thank you. Big W's for Matthew, everybody, coming in with another 10 gifted. Do you guys have any recommendations? Cause I mean, it is the weekend. I would want to play like somewhat of like a scary game or like a story game tomorrow. I definitely still want like the special like weekend vibes for tomorrow's stream. So if we had like a scary game, what would you guys be feeling? What is As Dusk Falls? As Dusk Falls. Here, let's go shopping on Steam real quick. We're gonna go shopping together, everybody, so we can find a new vibe. As Dusk Falls. What's this? Is this like a Life is Strange game? What's this? What the fuck?
Yeah, there's a lot of detail.
Girl, what the fuck is this shit?
Oh no!
What the fuck is this shit? What the fuck is this shit, bro? What is this art style? What is this art style? Someone said it's good? It kind of does. Wait, is it actually good? Y'all heard it's good? Y'all said absolutely fucking not. As Dusk Falls. It has 1,900 reviews, 91% positive. I don't know. Cause guys, I do have my like, I have my scary games that we're doing for TikTok Live, but like I want like a really good scary game for like the Twitch stream. Like I have like a bunch of like random scary games that I planned for the like the TikTok lives, but they're like more like, they're more like small scary games. Like if I'm gonna play a scary game on the Twitch stream tomorrow, like I want it to be like a big box. Like I need like a big scary game because I have like mini scary games for the TikTok lives. That's like TikTok live. But my Twitch streams are so close and like dear to my heart. Like I need like a main game. And we got Sky coming in with the sub. W's the chat for Sky, everybody. Big W's the chat for Sky. Thank you so much, my angel. You know, this game doesn't look, I don't know. What is it? Explore the entangled lives of two families across 30 years in an original interactive drama starting in 1998 with a robbery gone wrong. The characters' lives depend on the choices you make. So it's kind of similar. It's kind of a similar like story vibe. It's an amazing game. Texas Chainsaw Massacre, guys, we will be playing next week for the weekday streams on Twitch. So Texas Chainsaw will definitely be returning. It is the weekend, so I just want to do like, I want to do like a scary game for the Twitch streams. Let's see. It won an award too. Let me look up some like gameplay real quick. Let me see what the gameplay is looking like real quick. What is the game called? As Dusk Falls. Let me just see what the gameplay is looking like. Oh, I can't. I don't know if I can do that art style. Oh, I don't know if I can do that art style, bro. Oh, I definitely don't know if I can do that art style. Oh, I think I would lose my mind. Oh, I would lose my fucking mind. Oh, it's a no for me, dog. Oh, it's a fucking no for me. I like it looks, I would do this on like TikTok live. I wouldn't do this for my Twitch stream. This looks like it's gonna hurt my brain. Guys, I'm just trying to keep it real. Like I keep it a bug. Like I don't bullshit. Okay. If it like, I keep it real. I mean like, I'm sure it's a good story though. I just feel like the art style just might not be for me. Someone said play Two Souls. What's Two Souls? Oh, this is with Elliot Page.
Peggy's.
But see, okay. Since this game is with Elliot Page, would it be disrespectful for me to play the game since it's his pre-transition? Is it disrespectful, like, or like would you find it like, I feel like since it is like his pre-transition, I wouldn't want to like be come off as like offensive, because I know it is a game, I know it just is a game, but like I'm trying to be respectful, like, because I know some people like don't like their like pre-transition to be like, you know, but like I'm listening to you guys, I'm definitely listening to you guys, I'm just trying to be respectful, that's all. Okay, would you go, is this game good though? It's still his work of art, correct? Sally face. What's Sally face? Oh no. Oh. Why do you guys want me to play this game? Why do y'all want me to play this fucking game? No, the Two Souls game look crazy though. Can we watch like a trailer on that real quick? Hold on, let me look up a trailer for this game real quick. Hold on. Let me pause the music real quick. Here, we could judge together. This is low-key really fun, guys. I love like judging games with you guys. Okay, let's look at Beyond Two Souls trailer. Let's look.
I found you by the side of the road.
Oh shit, sorry. Nowhere. Sorry, one second. Let me make it like a little bigger, there we go.
I found you by the side of the road in the middle of nowhere. Was there an accident? Did someone try to hurt you? Is that a scar? Is that recent?
I know. They're coming.
Oh?
Ever since I was born, I've been linked to an entity. His name is Aiden, and he's always with me.
We can find a way to protect you. The agency wants you to join their military school program.
Come on! Have a gun on me!
They know what you and Aiden can do.
Watch yourself out there, Jody. I don't want anything to happen to you.
Just say nothing, you hear me?
Something happened last night, but they know only you know how to deal with what lies beyond the rift.
They opened a passage to Aiden's world?
Good job, Jody. What's happening?
Oh, do you
want to
make it?
That's her! She's getting away!
Jody, what have you done?
Is that Green Goblin? Hey, was that the Green Goblin?
Tell them to leave me the fuck alone, because next time, I'll kill everyone.
Okay, it's definitely more of like action. It's definitely not on like the scary side. It's definitely more action, but I really like that trailer. I'll definitely want to play this game in the future, but like, I don't know. I want something scary. Why do I have to play all the scary games already, chat? Like, why did I literally have to play all the scary games already? We already played Outlast. We already did Little Nightmares. We already did Detroit Become Human. We already did Little Nightmares. We did Detroit Become Human. What's The Wolf Among Us? What the fuck is that? What is this? The Wolf Among Us. Oh, this is like another story game. It's like a story game. This looks like more of a like adventure, like story game. This doesn't look like scary.
Product not yet rated.
Oh, it's a Telltale game. That means it's like a story. It's like a choose your story game. That's like, it's like the Walking Dead style. Like, that's like not scary. That's like a Walking Dead like story game. Like, I'm definitely down to play these games in the future. I just want a damn scary game. I don't know what to do, guys. I need a good scary game. Like, if I'm gonna like do a like scary game stream tomorrow, it needs to be like top of the top. But I already played all the top of the top games. Like, I feel so stuck. We already did The Quarry. We already did Poppy. We already, Dark Deception, that's not that scary. Silent Hill. I don't even think there's Silent Hill on Steam. I know there's a new Silent Hill game coming out, but it's not out yet. Silent Hill. I don't even see a Silent Hill game on here. Little Nightmare. We already played both Little Nightmares. Amanda the Adventurer replay. Let me turn on my music again. I don't know, guys. I really don't know what to do. I'm in confusion. I mean, like, okay, at the end of the day, like, if we can find, like, a good scary game to play tomorrow, I am down to do, like, Texas Chainsaw Massacre. We could do Layers of Fear. Layers of Fear, I heard, is actually really good. We could do Layers of Fear. We low-key could. Is Layers of Fear good? Should we try Layers of Fear? Layers of Fear trailer. Let's look at the Layers of Fear trailer. Let's see this. Let's look at this. Okay.
Do you remember hunger? How would you? You don't even know what you are. A creature trapped in a prison of its own making. Thing that should not be.
Okay. I'm kind of fucking with that. Someone said, what in the Pretty Little Liars dollhouse? Not Pretty Little Liars. Not Miss Pretty Little Liars. I mean, this looks kind of fun. I'm down for like a little jump scare. Are you guys feeling, this looks like it's a bit more like high budget. How much is it on Steam though? Let me turn on my music again. Hold on. It actually, I'm kind of fucking with it. Hold on. Also, I love doing this with you guys. I'd much rather like find a new game to play with you guys rather than just like me decide on my own. Like, this is the vibe. Among the Sleep. I have heard of Among the Sleep. Let's see how much it is. Layers of Fear. Should we do Among the Sleep? We'll look at Among the Sleep. Okay, Layers of Fear is $30. Okay. It got mostly positive. Let's look at Among the Sleep now. Hold on. Let me pause the music again. Let's look at Among the Sleep. We got another one. Among the Sleep. Oh, this is that baby. You play as a fucking baby, huh? Wait, I heard good things about this game though. Let's check it out though. Hold on. Let me look up a trailer. Oh, brother. When did this game come out? How old is this fucking game? Set 9 years. 9 years? Oh, brother, not Andy's coming. What the fuck? What the fuck?
My name is Teddy. Nice to meet you.
The fuck is this shit?
Good night, hon. Sweet dreams.
Oh? Oh?
Whoa. What is this place?
Not the fucking teddy bear, bro. This game is giving me TikTok. I play this game on TikTok. I don't know if I'll play this on my Twitch stream. Let's try Layer. I think I might do Layers of Fear tomorrow. This game low-key, like, it take. Let me read the summary for Layers of Fear real quick. Because this game looks the most interesting to me. All story. Oh, let me turn my music on. Sorry. I keep turning this music on and off. 1 second. Okay. All stories must come to an end, even twisted and eerie ones. The canvas, the stage, the novel, the narrative-focused psychological horror experience is ready for its final brushstrokes. Its curtain call, its final chapter. Are you ready to return and face your fears one last time? I'm like low-key fucking with it. Should we try it? We're gonna be playing, we are doing a scary game tonight on TikTok Live, called Abandoned Souls. It's like, it's more of a like shorter scary game, but we are doing that scary game tonight on TikTok Live. I just want a really good one for tomorrow, Chay. Mortuary Assistant, we played the fuck out of Mortuary Assistant on TikTok. Someone say, what's Amori? Amori? What? What is this fucking Pokemon? Not Pokemon. It kind of looks vibey though. I'm gonna play this on my own time though. It's a sad game. Look up Stray. That's the kitty cat. That's not scary though. Scrutinized? What's scrutinized? Work to expose the numerous criminals. Like a CSI? This is giving TikTok. This is giving TikTok. Because some games, like, look good, but they're just like, guys, like, I have a very high standard for my Twitch streams. Y'all are like my angels. Like y'all, I had y'all before TikTok Live. So I like to take care of my angels on here. I want, like, the best of the best. Resident Evil 7. I've never played a Resident Evil game in my entire life. What do you even do in Resident Evil? Resident Evil 7, 50,000 reviews. 50,000 reviews? What? Why this shit got 50,000 reviews? Let me see the trailer. Hold on, let me see the trailer. Someone said I couldn't finish it because I was too scared. Be for real. Are you serious? Resident Evil 7. Trailer. Guys, I've quite literally have never played a scary game in my entire life, like Resident Evil. Like, I've never done a Resident Evil game like this, so I'm scared. Let's look at a trailer, though. Is it this one? Okay, I'm fucking with that. Oh?
Be careful. They'll be looking for you.
Daddy's coming. We need to go. We need to go now.
Okay.
What the fuck are you?
Shut up and listen if you want to stay alive. Ethan.
Oh, shit.
We gotta get out of that house.
Oh, shit. Okay. Oh, hell no. Oh, shit. Not the spiders. Not the big. Oh!
Now, I've seen everything. What the?
What the fuck? What is that?
Boy, this game looks crazy. Oh my gosh.
What the fuck are you talking about? They're dead. They're all dead.
This house has seen more than you can imagine, and it knows.
No,
leave me alone.
Wait, wait.
Ethan, don't lose it. It's important.
It's a long ass trailer. Oh, wow. Okay. Okay. Is this the right one, chat? Resident Evil Biohazard? Is this the right one? Because, Loki, I'm fucking with this. This is giving me, like, this is giving me Twitch stream. Like, this is giving me, like, main game, like, Twitch, like, weekend scary gaming. Like, that's giving. 50,000 reviews. I mean, like, it must be something. It must be something. And guys, a lot of the games you are recommending, like The Devil in Me, Man of Medan, Until Dawn, The Quarry, we've played all of those games and they are on my Twitch replays. If you guys do want to check those games, we did play those. So thank you for your recommendations. Sadly, I did play all those good games already, but I'm fucking with this. I think I'm fucking with this. How much is it? $20? Okay. That's crazy, yo. Life is Strange. The one I just bought was $60. This is $20. That's crazy. Life is Strange got my ass. Bitch, Life is Strange got my fucking ass. Damn, like $60 for that is crazy. Like, that's crazy. They really got my ass. Like, they really fucking got my ass. Okay, how about I say, let's give this a try, chat. This is giving me weekend scary gaming. I think we found our game for tomorrow. I'm gonna totally delete the Twitch schedule Because I think we got a new scary game I want to try. Because I take this over while we were just playing any time of the day. That trailer did it for me. Also look up the Resident 4 Evil remake. I'm down to try that one too. Let's give this one a try. Chat, one, if you want to try this game. Two, if like, let's try someone else. I low-key think I'm gonna try this game tomorrow. This looks good. Like the goriness, the spiders, the murders. I'm fucking with it. I think it's giving one. Okay, we'll give it a try tomorrow. Let's thank you guys also like for joining today. I know like I was really expecting to like play this game throughout the next 5 days, but I don't know about that anymore. Cause you know, sometimes shit goes south. But when shit goes south, you gotta go north, chat. When shit goes south, you gotta go north. And sometimes games flop. I think it's okay. I think we're gonna catch a good vibe tomorrow with the scary game. I'm sorry to like anyone like I disappointed about like not continuing the game. I just personally like I don't think I was gonna enjoy it. So like, why would you guys, you know? So I'm always trying to look out for y'all. But yeah, I think I'm gonna sit out on that Life is Strange game. Yeah, it just wasn't personally giving for me. But definitely thank you guys so much for your support. Like, I'm always trying to keep it real with you guys. I would never want to like put on a front and like play something just cause like other people want me to. I always want to try and be as transparent as I can with you guys. So we actually just played Little Hope Ghost. If you want to check out the replays for that, we just played that. Okay, so that'll be the schedule for tomorrow. We'll do Resident Evil 7. That looks really good. And then if we like it, we'll play it again for Sunday. And we'll fuck around with that for the weekend. We'll see what happens on Monday. But I know for next week, I want to do A, Call of Duty trolling with the Nicki Minaj skin. B, Texas Chainsaw Massacre trolling and playing with viewers. C, another scary game. We maybe like try Layers of Fear or something. And definitely some just chatting streams as well, like YouTube video reactions, stuff like that. Next week after this weekend, we'll have a good mix of like the Call of Duty, the Texas Chainsaw trolling. We'll do some just chatting, and we'll also try and have another scary game for next weekend. Play Devour with viewers. I'm down to give that a try. I'm down to give that a try one of the weekdays, my angels. But yeah, thank you guys so much for joining today. I sincerely apologize. Honestly, like, I didn't hate the episode. I just wish it was better. I wish it was way better. But thank you guys for catching a vibe with me regardless. I think tomorrow will definitely be good. That game definitely looks scary, and that's what I need for the weekend here on Twitch. So thank you guys so much for joining. I definitely want to start shouting out my angels now. If you guys also want to watch my TikTok live, we are doing a scary game on TikTok live called Abandoned Souls, which is going to be like a jump scare, like walking through scary shit type game, which would be pretty fun. If you guys do want to see that TikTok live, that'll be in about an hour. And yeah, the Twitch stream for the scary game on Twitch will be at 9 p.m. Pacific Standard Time if you guys want to see that tomorrow. But yeah, thank you so much for all your support, guys. Let me start shouting you guys out now. W's in the chat for all our mods holding on the floor. W's in the chat for all our Discord mods holding on the floor. W's in the chat for our top 10 beautiful subscribers here. We got Abby, Matthew, Reagan, Coochie Cramps, Janisha, Ginger, Jocelyn, Molly Mommy, Kendall, and Anna. And for our top 10 cheers, we got Abby, Ab, Queen Les, Julius, Cutie Patootie, Crash Skies, Nick, Cherry Mels, Just Brandon, and Milo. W's in the chat for our top 10 cheers and our top 10 subs, everybody. And without further ado, let me start shouting you guys out, because you guys are the reason I'm here. Also, I'm really fucking with this light I got. Like, it low-key, I want to see what it looks like when I turn the ring light off. Because, like, bitch is looking like a whole fucking ocean in here. Like, it's giving me, like, ocean euphoria. Let's see what it look like. Oh, that's a vibe. Oh, it's a motherfucking vibe. I love the new light. Like, that's it. Thank you guys so much for joining today. Let me shout you guys out now. Thank you for all your support. And I hope to see you tomorrow for the scary game. I love you, Rye. Love you, Molly. Love you, Coochie Cramps. Love you, Professor. Love you, Dre. Love you, Zombie Girl. High on Life, we'll be playing later, later throughout the week on TikTok Live, because I really enjoyed that game as well. I love you, Clifford. I love you, Emily. Good night, Lex. Good night, Forge. Good night, Citrus Nails. Good night, Nati. Good night, DMX. Good night, Kalia. Good night, Raina. Good night, Color Vibrancy. Thank you so much for joining, my beautiful angels. Good night, Ray. Good night, Isaac. Good night, Citrus Nails. Have a nice night, Jube. Thank you so much for all your support. I love you, Kai. Love you, Matthew, my angel. I love you, Charlie. Thank you guys so much for joining today. I love you, Ob. See you tomorrow for Scary Gaming. Love you, Maro. Love you, Folk. Love you, King Sav. Love you, Knifed. Love you, Nerdy. I love you, Relissa. Good night. Have a beautiful night, my angel. I love you, Jesse. Also, please catch this love ball, my beautiful angels. You guys already know the drill. Also, if it was your first stream here, that's awkward. is this genuinely anyone's first Twitch stream? Because if it is, I promise you, there are way better games we play on here. Today was low-key a bit flop to the top. But if this was your first stream, thank you so much for joining. We will be doing a much different game tomorrow. I'm genuinely so grateful for you guys. And if you want to catch a love ball, hands up. Catch this love ball real quick, my angels. You already know the drill. Catch this love ball, all right? Wrapping up the love ball. And I'm not talking a blind. Okay, we're wrapping up the love ball. Okay, we're not wrapping up drugs. We're wrapping up love balls, okay? Hands up if you're trying to catch this love ball real quick and have an amazing day tomorrow, my angels. Ready? All right. Throwing the love ball in. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Did you catch that? Because if you caught that, you're going to have an amazing day tomorrow, my angels. You're going to feel productive. You're going to feel inspired. You're going to get out of those feelings and get in that bag, okay, my angels? It's time to get to work. It's time to focus on ourselves and what we want for our lives, okay? Not what the person next to us wants, okay? Y'all focus on your happiness. You focus on your bag, okay? Don't focus on nobody else. They don't matter. They're not getting you your passions and your goals and your aspirations. They're not going to do that for you. You got to do that, okay, my angels? Thank you so much for joining today. I love you guys. I will also be on my Discord if you guys want to chat it up with me before the TikTok live. And yeah, I'm so grateful for you guys. I hope you had an amazing time here, even though the game wasn't, you know, the best, but it's okay. It's okay. We have flops so we can get the bops. Without the flops, there would not be a bop, you know? And I feel like that's a very important life lesson. Elle, thank you so much, my beautiful angel. I am always here for you, my beautiful angel. And yeah, I love you guys so much. Thank you for joining today. And I will see you guys for our scary game tomorrow on Twitch and our scary game on TikTok Live later tonight. Thank you guys so much for all your support. Have an amazing, amazing rest of your night. I love you. I love you. And I love you guys. I love you, Clifford. Love you, Folk. Love you, Chloe. You want me to catch your love ball? I got you. Oh, wait. Are you throwing it now? Did you throw it? Okay. Do I catch it now? Okay. I caught it. Thank you so much, my angel. Not y'all throwing me love balls. You guys are too kind. But yeah, I love you guys. Have an amazing rest of your night. I'll see you when I see you. If you want to come stay on the Discord, I will be on my Discord right now to talk to you guys. But I love you. Have an amazing rest of your night. Have a great weekend. Stay energized. Stay hydrated. And get out those feelings. Get in that bag. Okay, my angels? I love you guys. I love you. I love you. I love you. I'll see you on Discord. See you on TikTok Live or Twitch, wherever you want to see me. I will be there at the correct time. And Elle, you're making another compilation video for me. Thank you so much, my angel. And thank you, Bridger, for following. Okay, let me shout you guys out for like one more minute. Good night, Nobody. Good night, Sig. Good night, Lex. Good night, Junior Tab. Good night, Job. Good night, Hami. Good night, Ghost. We are playing a scary game on TikTok Live tonight called Abandoned Souls, which is going to be like a little like a short scary game, jump scare vibes. So I hope to see you guys there for that. I love you, Nobody. Love you, Bad Boy. Love you, Rye. Love you, L. Love you, Kawaii. Love you, Ginger. Love you, Riri. Good night, Sarah. Good night, Folk. Good night, Ghost Boy. Good night, Wabs. Good night, Allison. Good night, Aid Sa. Good night, Alluring. Good night, Fondly. Good night, Days. Good night, Dandelion. Good night, Bailey. Yes, I will be playing High on Life again for the TikTok Lives next week. So thank you guys so much for all your support. I love you. I love you. And I love you. Have an amazing rest of your night, everybody. And I'm just so grateful for your guys' existence. Regardless of what game we play, you know, it's not about the game. It's really about the vibe we make here. And without y'all, there would be no vibe. I would literally just be here, a speck of dust, talking to myself. So thank you guys for all your support. I would not be here without you. And I'm so excited to continue making memories with you guys. Thank you so much. I'm truly so grateful for you. And I'll see you when I see you, okay, my angels? I love you. Have an amazing rest of your night, everybody. And I will see you when I see you. I love you. Bye. I'll see you on Discord. Come chat. Like, come chat it up with the queen. Like, why not? Go make some new friends. The Discord is, like, lit. Even though, like, sometimes the Discord's, like, kind of crazy because, you know, like, people start spamming, like, foot emojis and stuff. But don't listen to them. Don't listen to them. Like, they're just trolls. Okay? It's actually a vibe, okay? But I'll see you on the Discord. Anyways, I'm gonna stop talking. Okay, bye. I love you. E-er, 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 e-er. Don't look at my backgrounds, my girlfriends. E-er, 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 e-er. Okay, I'm back. Just kidding, I'm not leaving. I'm gonna just stay on. What should we do now, guys? I'm literally joking. The ADHD is really kicking in. I'm gonna go, guys. I love you, bye. Oh my God. Like, I need to go. Like, I literally need to go. Like, the ADHD is like ADHD. And now the ADHD is so strong that I'm talking about the ADHD. That's crazy. Oh my God, go, Issa. See you guys, bye. Oh my God.